checks going and skating. Very difficult to check because he's got that long reach and he's very strong.
And he did get an assist on that goal by LaFontaine, so his streak is now 9 games, and we get a little fight going almost. Boy, the Devils take exception to Brad May, who put a little pop on
Troy Mallette.
Troy Mallette is down on the ice. I did not see the original hit that knocked Mallette down. It was away from the play.
That came right off the faceoff, I'm sure.
Brad May is booed as he heads into the penalty box. Mallette's getting an unsportsmanlike conduct penalty, and May is going to pick up.
Well, Mallette doesn't want to leave. This is his first game with a new club. You see May right there. Now Mallette is out of it. And May punched him when he was down, and he was you see Mallette. And May just suckered him when the guy was out cold.